up on EA Sports as we come to you today from Detroit, Michigan for today's game.
Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games, and here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical teams, and when you have running backs like this, the physical team will win.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun has his target. They'll mark him at the 46. The offense is set at the line for the first down. That position. Gore's out. Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Got the completion. The tackle was made.
It's often the difference maker in any game, and that is how you perform inside the red zone, and we're getting an early taste of that.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone. We'll see what the offense calls.
First down here after the completion. This play set up by the long gainer. First down following the long play. Tackle made by Levy that time.
Offensive starters. Anquan Boldin has been one of the most physical wide receivers in this league for over a decade.
He's been physical, he is productive, and I think he has the strongest pair of hands in the NFL when you talk about receivers.
Second and goal, runs it across, touchdown.
If you want to be a good offense in the NFL, sometimes you just got to line up when you're down near the goal line and just hammer that thing in there. That time the offensive did, they did it for the touchdown.
Now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under. Could have taken the 1 point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. Tate's going to test the coverage here. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. First down, offense readying for the snap. Stafford set in the pistol. Will go ground. Rock for a loss on that play. Coming up, second down. Stafford's going to be in the pistol here. Offense lines up here. Stafford in shotgun formation. Long ball to Calvin Johnson. What a catch down the middle of the field. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Handoff. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of three. Second down now. Stafford lines up in the pistol. Offense lines up here. Set up screen. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. The Lions come out in the pistol. Stafford's lining up in the pistol. The wide receiver in motion. First down at the 21.
throws to the right. And it's broken up, incomplete.
Anytime you get a chance as a defender in your own end zone to knock it down, that's what you do. Nice play by the defensive guy.
Second down after the incompletion. Second and 10. Looks to his left. That's a touchdown.
Nowadays, these receivers can do it all. Look at the jump and catch by the wide receiver. Defensive back, he had no chance here.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. They have the ball back, and the play's continuing. That onside kick attempt did not travel 10 yards, which is an automatic penalty. Hey, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Colin Kaepernick under center. Now first and 10, looking to the right side and throwing. He's brought down.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Nice tackle. That's second down coming up. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. Can't find the target on the pass underneath.
There are a lot of ways to attack cover, too. You can go deep down the middle where neither the safeties are, or if the linebacker covers somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
A takeaway. Got a big lane. He's in for the touchdown.
You talking about getting your team full of emotion and getting everything on your side. How about that interception by the defense and then taking it back all the way for the score?
He made it. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. First down coming up. Johnson's a receiver in the slot. Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Tackled down at the 22. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Empty backfield look for Kaepernick here. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the kicks. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
That leads us to second down. And there's a timeout, so we'll take one with them. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second down coming up. Gore's shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot. Vernon Davis hauls it in. Gains 20.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
That long gain sets them up, and he's in for the touchdown.
I would bet first and goal that the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it, and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
Time. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. The Lions are ready to receive the kick. Fair catch this time.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20.
The 49ers will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. First down on the way. Screen has his man. Bethes there to make the tackle. First down here after the completion. Offense lines up here. Bush is taking the handoff, searching for space to the right.
Good for only a yard.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Offense lines up here. Matthew Stafford from the shotgun, getting away from the pressure. Finds Tate. Smith that time in on the tackle. Third down now. The Lions on offense here to start the second quarter. On the way, third down. The 49ers defense packs it in now, going with the 46. And it's out of bounds, incomplete. The coach is going to go for it. The 49ers load up the box, going with the 46 defense. The 49ers out now in a 4-6 formation. Stafford's back in shotgun formation. Makes the reception. Gains maybe 5.
Tim, when you get down in the red zone, you have to be very careful as a quarterback not to turn the football over. Good decision that time by the quarterback. Gets the completion. And they get a nice solid pickup that time.
And the give to Reggie Bush. Up the middle. That'll stop the play right there. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. Second and goal from the 1. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete.
Boy, it's third goal. Close game here. You want to get a touchdown. That's what you want. You come away with 3, that's going to be a big disappointment for your offense.
Only 1 yard remaining. Big set here for the defense. Lining up in the 4-6. There's a signal from the far side. The hands are. It is a touchdown.
If the defense is not going to play for the quarterback sneak, then make them pay for it. Take advantage of it. That's what the offense did. The quarterback took advantage.
The Lions now will tack on the extra point. Driving extra point is good. Lions set to kick it. From running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. First down here. Colin Kaepernick will be taking this one from the gun. He'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. For just a second, but then it came out on contact.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Kaepernick takes it from the gun, and he's taken down.
What good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
Kaepernick gets it to Vernon Davis. Davis is brought down at the 21. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Kaepernick from the gun. Brings it in. McDonald's brought down after picking up 11 on this play.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be
touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Touchdown.
Well, that's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer, gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
Looking across the middle, you talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
No return here as he makes the fair catch. The Lions getting ready now to start their drive. First and 10. Eyeing that left side. Pass is intercepted. In on the stop.
Smith's able to show off those great hands and picking off that pass from the linebacker position. What a job and what a pair of hands.
First down here. Kaepernick's lined up. No extra blockers for this snap. Out of the shotgun formation. Kaepernick's pass will go for an incompletion this time.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it. What a job of them.
Able to make the tackle about 2 yards shy of the first. Kaepernick set. Everybody emptied out for this snap. He'll throw it over the middle. Ends up picking up 3 yards.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
First and 10. Gets it out for the completion. Touchdown, San Francisco.
Touchdown. Well, your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead. It's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
The pass. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Signals fair catch and no return as this goes for a touchback. The Lions getting set now for their next series, and the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. They face first down. Bush breaks free. Unstoppable. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30.
Reggie Bush was the second pick of the draft the year he came out from USC. That's the University of Southern California. And he continues to show that he's evasive and knows how to get down the field and make plays.
Bell is in the backfield. First down at the 18. Bell's handed the football.
touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Smartly takes the knee in the end zone. It's first down as they head to the line. The defense comes out in the nickel. Kaepernick now on the move.
And it's out of bounds, incomplete.
This will be second down.
Empty backfield look for Kaepernick here.
Dropping back now into the shotgun. Has his target. Tulloch's in on the tackle. This is third down.
Gore's a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Looking across the middle. Incomplete. Looking underneath that time.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
The offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing four to stay on the field. The 49ers snap it at the 26. This is going to set up a change of possession.
The 49ers decided to go for it on fourth down that time, and hey, it did pay off. And, of course, the coach, look at him now. He is second-guessing his decision.
Offense lines up here. First down at the 26.
He'll go to the left. And Bush is stopped there.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Second down, four to go.
Bush is going to take the handoff now.
It'll be third down.
It's Bush in the backfield. The Lions from the 22.
Not as good as a kid's touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids. They grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
The 49ers are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. Gore's in the slot, not in the backfield for this play. First down at the 20. He's looking to the, and he's intercepted.
Good piece of tackling.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play.
First down at the 28.
And the give to Reggie Bush. Taking off.
Big time action by Reggie Bush. Timeouts called. We're going to step aside. Be back in just a moment.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Touchdown, Lions.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
Lions set to kick it.
No return here as he takes a knee in the end zone. They come to the line, and it's first down. The 49ers come to the line with an empty backfield. Kaepernick takes it from the gun, takes off with it. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, good job that time by the defense. They catch the offense off guard, and they send more guys than the offensive line can block. When you're outnumbered, it's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He does it, and he takes the sack.
Kaepernick from the gun. Anquan Boldin with the catch. San Francisco, touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. This will be a fair catch. It'll be a touchback. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. It's Bush in the backfield. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. First down and 10. He's got the catch.
The old-fashioned way of picking up big yardage is running the fly route on the outside. Show the speed of the receiver and the strength of the quarterback's arm. What a nice completion.
The Lions snap it at the 41. It's the old counter play. Ball comes out, and the defense has it. That's Willis in on the stop.
Well, that's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
The 49ers with an empty backfield look here. Now first and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. And Quinn with a near takeaway on that pass.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Second down and 10. Throws the pass. Had it for a moment, but then lost it on the hit.
McDonald's one of those guys. If he drops a pass or makes a mistake on the field, he doesn't make excuses. He knows. No matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football as a receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to make the catch.
Jumps up and hauls it in. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Colin Kaepernick will be taking this one from the gun. Snap it out of the gun. The hit knocks the ball out, incomplete. Tremendous defensive play that time, making sure that pass was not completed.
The job is getting harder and harder, isn't it, for defenders to jar the football loose? Because just about anywhere you hit the receiver, it's illegal. But a good legal hit that time, it knocks the ball loose.
On the money. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. Wasting no time now for this next play. First and 10. Looking across the middle. Catch made. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
He'll fire it out to the left. So from 2 yards out. They get it across and secure two extra points.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick.
They'll take it at the 20.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
That encroachment penalty gives the offense a free 5 yards.
Yeah, when you play offense in the NFL, you take all the free yards you can get. That is a, that's a, just a good break for the offense right there.
First down coming up. Quarters formation here for the defense. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
It'll be first and five.
And Bush is stopped there.
The Lions call a timeout and are left now with only one.
First down here after the completion. Quarters formation here for the defense. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
They're setting up screen.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Lions are up in this one.
All right, Larry, thank you for that from the studios. And halftime, we're going to transition now. We're about to get the third quarter underway.
Niners setting up for the kickoff.
Tate's going to run this one out. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
First down on the way. Offense lines up here.
They'll run it here. Heading right.
Detroit in for the touchdown.
When you have speed at the running back position, you can take ordinary plays and make them spectacular. That's what they did this past time. It was an ordinary run, but the running back got a little daylight and able to outrun everybody for the long touchdown run.
Touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Kaepernick will lead his offense back onto the field here as this goes for a touchback. The 49ers bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
That's what you expect in the NFL nowadays from the players, especially these receivers. They're so aggressive, so athletic. They go all out for every catch. That time, he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort.
Kaepernick set. Empty backfield.
Second and 10. Out to the left.
Catch made. That brings the play to an end.
Jim, when you're down multiple scores in the second half, you're looking for the little things to get momentum on your side. So just get a first down. Don't look for the big plays. That was a good job by the offense that time.
Second down.
Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation.
Kaepernick's going to take it from the gun. Tulloch's able to swat the pass away.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Third and 10. Up at that point.
What a job by the linebacker that time making that interception. Gets in good position. What a pair of hands. A linebacker who can do it all.
First down here. The 49ers will use a timeout here early in the second half. First down here. Offense lines up here. They give it to him on the counter. Outside to the left.
Lions offensive line is just whooping some tail today, aren't they? What a job up front. That helps the running back get in space, get down there, and pick up a big game.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Breaks the tackle. And he's prone to the ground.
That's what all defensive coordinators love to see, when they don't have to blitz, and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack without any blitzing.
Offense lines up here. Trying to beat the play clock. Makes the reception, and this will end up as a 2-yard loss.
Defense, play the situation. It's third long. Don't let a receiver get behind you and make a catch to pick up the first down. Keep it in front of you, and then let them catch it and come up and make the tackle.
The Lions will take the snap from the 35. In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
To get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot of weight from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt them.
And a touchback. They face first down. Kaepernick's lined up, empty backfield. Throws to the right, pulls it in, on his way. The 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown.
That's a nice touchdown there. You chip it away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? If you hear the word choke, yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
From the pressure, and so they convert it here on the 2-point drive. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch. The Lions offense now coming out. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Gets the handle here. They'll mark him at the 29.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Offense lines up here. Bush. That's away from the stack. What a run by Bush.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
They get set quickly, ready for another snap. First down and 10.
Bush is going to secure the handoff. And he's brought down by Antoine Bethea.
That's awesome. Every time you pick up a first down, what does that do? It shortens the game and also keeps your defense on the sideline, and they get rested up and ready for their turn. But you got a lead here. It's a small one in the second half. Keep getting those first downs.
Bell is in the backfield.
Begin. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. The play clock's running down.
Bell's got it on the handoff. Pure determination. What a run. Touchdown.
When you talk about a running back like this, he doesn't possess the great speed. So for him to score on a long touchdown run, that means the defense broke contain. They weren't disciplined. But the biggest detriment of all is they did not hustle.
He's put the ball on the tee, and he's about to kick off.
He's not going to test the coverage this time. It'll come out to the 20.
The 49ers ready to take over the football. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun.
He has the grab. And that's a touchdown, and they inch closer.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas, and even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
So they get the touchdown, but they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
Tate's running this one out. Tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
Number 15 on the return.
The Lions come out for the next possession. Stafford's setting up now in the pistol. The Lions will go with the pistol on this play.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
The Lions from the 22. Matthew Stafford looking long. What a catch.
He's brought to a halt.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
One more snap and another quarter is in the books.
The Lions step to the line to begin the fourth quarter after a big gainer to close out the third.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Stafford set in the pistol.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
The final quarter underway now with this snap.
Just give this guy a little hope. This running back is so fast. If you block him just a little bit, get him in the open field, look out. He can make it happen.
They'll run it. Here, put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert.
49ers in kickoff return formation.
to the turf. They come to the line, and it's first down. Empty backfield look for Kaepernick here from the gun. And he's forced to the ground.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.